I am the Christ.
Wings are just
inseparably even inside.
Love his father.
Please, please, beg him for mercy.
Mm.
and the countenance of an angel of God. Thou art barren, and bearest not, thou shalt conceive.
I alone was given years to heal.
And the countenance of an angel of God.
was that? There's gotta be another way. Church?
No, no. It's some kind of heretic temple. Church. No, no. Some kind of heretic temple. Church. No, no. Some kind of heretic temple. There's gotta be a way back to the village.
That has to be the chapel.
We must be ready for righteous violence in the name of the Lord. Pray and hope that God loves you.
That might be an elevator. Power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. The fucking thing doesn't run on prayers. That might be an elevator. There, isn't it?
The sins of thine are bound up, and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Agra is a place of breaking forth. curse of a travailing woman. From this arbor is a place of breaking forth of peace. The children...
Gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator. Ah! Oh, fuck me.
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of thine are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing. There's pain. There's blood. But it is joyous all. For we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Arbor is a place of breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also...
This way is for you. Yes, Lord, for this is holy ground.
Jessica. I've lost it.
Ha ha.
Jessica. Oh, God. Jess.
In the flesh, that spasm whale. Or had the bones been burned? Her scum shall be in the fire.
Okay. Okay.
Burned. The princes of Babylon shall clothe themselves with trembling. They shall sit upon the ground. They shall be astonished at thee.
this? Ah, shit.
using it.
I get over there. Fence. I could climb that. Just need something to stand on.
want him. You will be a tribute unto the Lord.
Your God wants from me, lady.
My name's Blake.
The outsider? The father?
I'm not anybody's father. I just...
Kill me. You have to kill me. Noth is coming back. With Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please.
Time to flee amongst the skull, not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary! Oh, God!
Answer your yokemate, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
I can't.
This is for you, Josiah.